After aespa confirmed their performance at the 2023 Waterbomb Festival in Seoul, netizens expressed concern for Ningning, who has a history of eye problems. At past Waterbomb festivals, fans have been known to point water cannons at the faces of the performers, which could potentially worsen Ningning's condition. Netizens are calling on SM Entertainment to allow Ningning to rest and for the Waterbomb festival to enforce stricter rules to protect the performers.